Killarney, Killarney is proud of the fact they have done for Killarney at that time.
Yeah, yeah.
So I would say that the town council, the councillors who may be listening to me, Jerry O'Grady and Charlie, Chamber of Commerce and Tourism, Mr. Optimus, the Lions, any other body in town who would be able to help, should put their minds together and come up with a solution to honour all these people, local heroes, who have served Killarney so well over the years, and starting a course with Louis Anthony. So that's my purpose here tonight, to promote it, and to hope that something will be done. And as I said before, that I won't be like John the Baptist, a lone voice in the wilderness, that somebody will pick it up, maybe the people in my senior authority committee, we did this so well, with the World War Monument recently, that they will get together too and continue their work in doing things like this for Killarney. And people coming here, like tourists, would be very desired. They would be delighted to see a certain perspective like that and to see the history of Killarney written on them. So now I have my thanks to say to a lot of people. I'm on the way with Ladina, a homily governor, to the visa, you're a moving down show. It's now the kids got it. And it's now the time of year that it can come down that you'll be hearing. I'd like to thank my people in the Killarney County who have been assiduously careful in doing what I was meant to do. I thank Dina Dunhoof for helping in the dressing of the envelopes. Paul Curtis and Marcus House did a wonderful job in the deluxe edition. It is a tribute to the bookbinder's art indeed to see that book as it is. I thank my friends who helped me with the addresses. Jerry O'Grady, who helped me with the list of people she's contact. I thank Sean McMargle, my nephew, for them seeing here tonight. And Michael Deason, who gave a wonderful introduction and a portion here tonight. John Annabelle, the year of the year. Paddy Canelli, who has been so gracious with his funny stories and memories, a giant of journalists in the Kingdom of Kerry, a man who has shown his mettle, and he has fought all the odds over the years and has come out on top. And well done to you, my father. Thank you. And I just thank the people, Breeder, Joy, who helped me in the publicity. I'd like to thank the people in the Kingdom and in the Kerrymen, who gave it coverage, the Radio Kerry people, Sean Hurley, and particularly the advertiser who gave me a whole page last week, of this week. And I'd like to thank the hotels, the venue, for providing the accommodation here tonight, and the beings and the dedicates that went with it. There isn't much more I have to say. I'm on the way of Steve Galea, Tish Kahanishiv, his father, his art, his patron, and his team, and his McCormack, God. Lauder is the Tar, of the Tarsula, Bunga Minishir, Canadas, and Yaur, of the Tarsanita, of the Tar Yaur, Edda Ellings, and the Gunga Yenna, of the Spanders, the Pains of Queen, the other to make their rations of each, the